11 o'clock in Fort Wayne. That was the Tom Cubis Big Band, slightly off the ground. Bill Watrous blowing the trombone. You're in.
This was written by the Vaseline's. Well, it's a rendition of an old Christian song, I think. Or we do it the Vaseline's way.
This song is called Heart-Shaped Box, and here it is. Okay, hi. I'm gonna read a poem to you. I'm gonna pissed off me right now. Okay, alright, here's a poem I wrote. I wrote it December 28th, 1993, and it's called I Believe. It's written by me, Sarah Black. Here it goes. I woke up one day to see if you were still here, surprised as can be that you were still here. Many times I wonder, will you be here when it's raining and thundering? Will you hold out your arms for me? I don't have to ask, I just have to believe. I know. Sorry, feedback. Well, who cares? It's my show. It's my show, I can do what I want on it, man. So you can say what you want to say. But hey, alright, this song's called Rape, man. It's an anti-rape song. I will.
Rape me. Rape me, my friend. Rape me. Rape me again. I'm not the only one.
This next poem, I wrote it December 28th, 1993. It's called Go Away. It's written by me, Sir Black, and here it goes. Open your ears, can you hear? Damn it, hold on. Here, let me start it over again. Open your ears, can you hear the sounds of their spirits screaming? Oh, the sounds of your spirit screaming. Alright. Ah! Okay, here it goes. Open your ears, can you hear the sound of your spirit screaming? Let me out! The twitching of your eye telling you come together as one. Your mind's as cold as they are, you begin to get colder. Pain rips you and leaves you scars. You don't listen to a word us free ones have to say. You just want to do something foolish. Please just go away. Alright, can you hold on for a minute? Alright, oh wait, hold on again, sorry. This song is called Francis Farmer Will Have a Revenge in Seattle. Here it goes.
It's already leaving, and know that you're leaving as soon as you can pay. It's all relaxing, and know that you're asking whenever you get away. It's so soothing, all that you're assuming, the sight and the sound the same. I miss the comfort in me inside. With us and see if they float or drown. Our favorite patient, display of patience, this is called a pagan sound. She'll come back as fire to burn all the liars, leave a blanket of ash on the ground. I miss the comfort in me. Know that you're assuming the start and the sound the same.
Song takes a lot anyway. Okay. That song reminds me of me. Okay. I like that song. There's only one little lyric I didn't know in that song. Okay. Now I got another poem to read to you. Hope you like it. Okay. Right. This poem I wrote December 28th, too. And I wrote it in 1993. Last year. Alright, it's called My World Called Nirvana, written by me, Sarah Black. Here it goes. I travel in my thoughts, going deep inside of my mind, feeling like it's all my fault. A figure of you appears in front of me. You take my hand, we travel off into the spirit land. The beauty I see flying deep in your world of love and happiness. Oh, I really will miss this. Nirvana, 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 Nirvana. That's it. Alright, this next poem is, not poem. This next song is called Dumb. Yeah, I'm stupid. Okay, I'm stupid, I write. Now I feel like I'm very intelligent, but people that tell me that I'm stupid and dumb, well, I think you're talking about yourself. Here it goes, dumb.
I'm not like them, but I can pretend. The sun is gone, but I have a light. The day is done, but I'm having fun. I think I'm dumb, maybe just happy. Think I'm just happy. Think I'm just happy. Think I'm just happy. My heart is broke, but I have some glue. Help me in hell, I'm mended with you. We'll float around, hang out on the clouds. Then we'll come down and have a hangover. Have a hangover. Have a hangover. Have a hangover. In the sun, fall asleep. Wish away, soul is cheap. Let's alert, wish me luck. Do the bird wake me up? I'm not like them, but I can pretend. The sun is gone, but I have a light. The day is done, but I'm having fun. I think I'm dumb, maybe just happy. Think I'm just happy. Think I'm just happy. Think I'm just happy. I think I'm dumb.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Hey, man. Shut up, man. Shut up. I think I'm cool. All right. All right. This poem. Yo, come here. What are you doing? Looking at something else. Looking at my Nirvana pictures. Damn. You people are not allowed to look at... No, I'm kidding. All right. I wrote this poem December 30th. Thank you. 1993. It's called I Feel Sick. And it's written by me, Sarah Black. Got a burp. Here it goes. The strong pain hurting my stomach, making me so sick. My head's aching so bad. I feel really ill. I feel really sad. I can't seem to find my... No, I can't seem to find my headache pills. I hope I feel better. You should say, how come you didn't say aspirin? I don't know. I just didn't feel like it, you know? Well, I'm gonna put it on side two, and this song is called Very Ape. And I'll sing it to all the beautiful people out there. And here it goes. I mean, I gotta take a drink of this drink. You know something? Life sucks. 1994. Alright. Very Ape.
I'm paired up to my neck in contradiction air and flies. That's a cried as a king of literature. I'm very ape, I'm very nice. If you ever need anything, please don't hesitate to ask.
someone else first. I'm too busy acting like I'm not naive. I've seen it all, I was here first. Out of the ground, into the sky. If you ever need anything, please don't hesitate to ask someone else first. I'm too busy acting like I'm not naive. I've seen it all, I was here first. Out of the ground,
okay. All right, here's another poem, and it's called The Last Poem. Okay, here goes. I wrote it January 4th, 1994. It's written by me, Sarah Black. Here it goes. So many poems I've shared with you, I wonder if any enlightened you. So many thoughts I created, mostly how I'll always hate you. I've been happy, I've been sad, but most of them I was mad. Some about love, most about hate, and how I got fucked over by my mate. Thank you. Okay, this next song is called, Damn, I always forget the name of this damn song. Milk It. Okay, here it goes.
Thank you.
your side. Outside, side, I'm on your side. And you left one right, one broken wing. Like a violin and no sleeping. Protector of the kennel. Ectoplasma, ectoskeletal. Now that you wear it, but they said still there. My prize is a recovery. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Look at that shit, man. I can't believe it, man. Look at that, man. Look at that. Alright, one last poem. Here it goes. I wrote it January 2nd, 1994. The End, that's what it's called. Written by Sarah Black. It's getting closer and closer to the end. Then I'll be happy again. When the Deus Free Ones take over, the more pain, greed, hunger, hate, crime, preps. Oh, no, wait a minute, sorry. No more pain, greed, hunger, hate, crime, preps. The hell will be over. Okay. I'm just gonna talk for a couple minutes. Then I'm gonna go back on to a song. But one thing I wanna say right now. Okay. First of all, I'd like to say I missed a Nirvana on MTV on New Year's. That really ticked me off. Does anybody have it on tape? If so, send it to Channel 10 and I'll have it. But next thing I would like to yell about, man, I got a complaint, a new complaint from some jerk out there, some religious jerk out there. And one thing this jerk said was, he said, me, totally Sarah, the most sweetest, lovablest girl in Fort Wayne, man, he said I was a whore. Now, one thing I'd like to say, number one, do you see me out here with a short skirt that goes about up to there? Do you see me with high heels on? Do you see my hair all poofed up? No, you don't. That's a whore. That is a whore. I'm all covered up. Look, I'm all covered up. So this is one thing I'd like to say to you, Mr. Christian religious man that thinks you own everything. Lord would be very disappointed in you for calling me a whore. One thing I'd like to say to you, mister, suck Satan's cock. Another thing I would like to say is, hey, 11 o'clock at night, my show comes on. Who watches it? Complainers. Who else watches it? Young teenager kids that does worse than cuss. Is cussing a sin? Huh? May I ask? Should I go to jail just because I say fuck? No, I don't think so. Hey, this is not Fox. This is not, you know, NBC. This is Channel 10. Freedom of speech, freedom of expression. And hey, freedom of speech, freedom of expression right here. I can say what I want, I can do what I want, because that's Channel 10. Okay? Hey, you can freak out about it. Go ahead, freak out about it, but turn away, man, if you don't like it. Turn away if I get you so disgusted with me. Turn the hell away, okay? Just turn away, okay? And hey, man, you've done worse things than I have. I know, that's why you turned into that really fucked up religion, to that religious stuff. Jesus cursed. He did not say fuck or shit or damn, but he cursed. He cursed at you people for selling money in his church. For trying to get money, I meant, sorry. For trying to get money. Selling stuff for money. And you don't do that stuff in church. And the Lord came down and, well, he didn't come down, but he came and cursed at you people. He didn't say shit, he didn't say damn or fuck. He just cursed you people. And this stuff that I say, shit, damn, fuck, I'm cursing to you people. Because this world gets me so mad, frustrated. You guys just don't understand, man. It gets me so upset. It makes other people like me upset. And all we can do is just say a few cuss words. Because it helps, you know. Like, say, if I said this fucking world, people would understand what I meant by it. But hey, man, you got it all wrong. The Lord cursed. He cursed when the people were making money, trying to make money for his church. And you don't do that stuff. And still today, still to this day, you still do it. Even though he yelled at you, cursed at you, billions and billions of years ago, you still today sell things and get money in the church. And that's not right. You guys, you're the ones that are bad, not me. You're the ones that are whores selling the church. You're the whores, not me. You're the fucking whores. So you can just kiss my ass, okay? There. All right. This next song is called Penny Royalty.
I'm on my time with everyone. I have very bad posture. Cherry flavored antacids.
Yeah.
Okay, did you hear that at the end? Grrrl going, you know what he was doing about that? When he was doing that? Well, this is what I thought. When he's going, I was thinking he was thinking, you know what I mean? You make him sick. Alright, I'm gonna put on a song that really feels very spiritual to me. And it's called Big Long Now from Incesticide. And I hope you like it. And are you okay? Oh, you like it? Okay. Alright, well, okay, this song is called Big Long Now, and hope you like it. I do, hope you like it. Okay, here it goes. Hope you enjoy the show.
It's not cold alone. Please leave us alone. She is no one to. Can we show our faces now? Not in resting, she's no turn on me. Shameful as it seems, can we show our faces now? Turn on me, shameful as it seems, can we show our faces now? Oh,
crucify me, baby. You guys gonna crucify me? I'm putting a curse on you. Aneurysm. This song is called Radio Friendly Unit Shifter. Let me get a drink first. La 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 la. Okay. Alright, radio friendly air shifter, here it is. For a minute. One more special message to go, and then I'm done, and I can go home. Believe in who you are, not what you got. I love you. Okay. Right. Let me get my shit together before I go. Alright, last song. All apologies. Say goodbye to Kurt and Nirvana and all that jazz. Okay. Alright. Hey, come here. Yo. Woo, come here. Alright. Alright, this song's called All Apologies, and here it goes. Later.